What did the policeman say when he discovered three small holes with water in them? Well, well, well. Now, this video is going to feature me unboxing a few nice toys. I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. Is the Sony A7IV a absolutely stunning piece of kit. Microphone, all the controls on the back. Look at the size difference in these two. And that's it, that's the microphone on the camera. I think it looks awesome. I picked up this bad boy for $3,200 and the microphone was on sale. It was $270. We'll do a quality test. So I'll go from this camera to this camera. It's probably not gonna look that different because I do shoot these videos in standard color. So I don't have to color grade them because that would take me way too long. We'll do a quality comparison right now. We're now looking at the Sony A7 IV. You're still hearing the lav audio from a lav mic that I'm wearing. We're gonna swap over to the Sony microphone right now. How do I sound? Do I sound good? Do I sound sexy? Most likely. We're just waiting to hear back from a call from Xanthi. She just went to the post office to pick up something really exciting. Yeah?
Open up!
All right. What's up?
I got a present for you.
Oh, look what we got.
For a, Jackson Hode.
Thank you very much. We have a package. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a little package from my friends over at EcoFlow. They were kind enough to send this over to me to make a video about, so shout out to you guys over at EcoFlow, you're legends. Let's unbox it. Ooh, look at that. Manual. Oh, look at that. Ooh, that's nice, isn't it? Look at it. All right, looking at the front of the beast, we have a normal wall plug, two USB out ports, a USB-C port, and your cigarette lighter plug. Ooh, nice. Probably should have left that on, but anyway. Shouts out to EcoFlow sending this over. Absolute legends. All right, let's paint a picture. You're out in the bush, you're somewhere far out, you don't have extension leads to power your lights where you want them. You bust out your River 2, plug in your light, and you turn it on. Boom, we have power, we have light. Very bright. This is pretty sick. I'm actually very impressed with this. Now, I'm sure you don't want to see me sit here all day and talk about this thing. More on that later. For now, I have some exciting news. You may have picked up on it by the shirt I'm wearing, but if you didn't, I got a new job. It's now dark right now. It's only 5:30, but sun's been setting super early as we come into winter, which is just no good. Oh, I didn't get a chance to talk much today. I had a bunch of jobs to do today, so that's what I did. Today is Saturday and I have a shoot booked in for my own personal stuff. So just packing a few things at the moment. Another really big thing that's happened lately is Xanthi, my girlfriend, she now lives here with me full time. But anyway, so I said before, I have a shoot booked in today and it's a good opportunity for me to bring along the River 2, try it out, see what it's all about. Popped up here to French's Forest. We've been filming a bit of content, sort of some instructional videos in relation to coffee and things like that. It's given me a good opportunity to test that thing out. So we've been shooting for roughly 3 hours now, and on the front of the display, it's telling me we can shoot for another hour powering these lights. Overall, I'm pretty impressed with it, and I'm pretty confident in saying that this is going to be a pretty valuable piece of kit in my gear moving forward. Feel alive, let's hit the dance floor. Don't work too hard, my break a backbone. Return of the Mac, the king is back though. Corvette and cash, I never lacked those. She saw the stone, you know how that go. Fatality, my diamonds that cold. Versace trunks, I hit my backstroke. Knock on the door, she at the back row. All I really take is a little taste. Island girl, blue eyes with a little bass. Here for the thrill, I don't need a chaser. Wanna vibe at the getaway. Shimmy, shimmy, y'all got the semi-fold weight. Don't step out of the line like this a probate. You hit the line and tried to locate. Let's go home, shall we?
There was a duck.
We're at Party's place. Right now.
I don't know, what's on the agenda? I think we're going surfing tomorrow.
Can't surf in early in the morning.
Could get a few waves. We just went to a brewery. Got a few beers.
This is your bed. What'd you say to it?
Do.
Whoa! Be honest, is that a good mattress?
Well...
What are you doing? Xanthi, throw him a pillow. The
next film bit on this vlog will be us waking up in the morning. The next part is going to be us getting coffee in the morning, going for a surf. We're here, baby. Let's go. Fresh water.
Oh, look how beautiful that is.
That's nice. Oh, that's fucked, man.
Oh no, it's raining. We're gonna get wet. Are you nervous?
Pros don't get nervous.
We're about to head out and change the game.
Yep.
All right. Talk to you later. Surf was pretty average.
Looks like we had a hard time out there.
Yeah. Bro, so tender.
Oh.
How come you didn't wear your wetsuit?
Because I didn't have one.
What's going on, man?
Yo. Well, have you on? Fuck, it's cold.
It's fresh, eh?
I watched that Creed 3 movie last night, eh? Fuck, it was good, man.
Yeah?
Ain't got no riches, ain't got no money, that runs long. But I got a heart that's strong, and a love that's tall. No fancy education, but I can see right through a powder face on a painted fool.
I got all sweaty doing that.
That was a good little walk, a little Bondi to Bronte walk in the morning. It's 8 o'clock right now. It's time to head over to work and get some work in. Ain't got no name, ain't got no fancy education, but I can see right through a powder face on a painted fool. Let me slip through. Why you trying to hold me back?
Hello. It's been a while since that last clip.
Whoa.
Got a haircut.
Hey, everyone. So, yeah, I got a fresh cut. I got rid of the mullet. It was time to tidy up.
felt like a change, felt like freshening up, so I did it. Like mentioned in the start of this video was sponsored by EcoFlow. They sent over the River 2 for me to use and feature in a video. There's a few things I wanted me to mention to you guys. So the River 2, it comes in three flavors. It comes in the River 2 Max and the River 2 Pro. Those are just bigger and more beefy battery packs. This is the smallest one, and it's your nice little budget-friendly one that's good for everyday use. This thing just lives in the back of my car, by the way. The River 2 and the River 2 Max both have fast charging, so you can charge them up from 0 to 100 in about an hour. The biggest difference between the River series and pretty much every other battery bank is these batteries, you can charge them a lot more. So these ones can get about 3,000 life cycle charges, and the other batteries can get about 500, which means you can pretty much get about 10 years of use out of this bad puppy, which is... I've left some links below. There's a bit of an early bird going on these battery packs, so you can get them at a discounted price because they are launching this month in May of 2023. Go down, have a look, have a browse, cop one if you like. Yeah, that's it for me. I hope you enjoy watching this video. I had a lot of fun making it, and I look forward to seeing you in a bunch more in the future. Bye. Let me slip through. Why you trying to hold me back? Them clouds better fuck off. I'm just trying to move up front, little more this, little less today.